My name is Chris Newcomb. I'm the founder for Inspection Compression LLC. It is a program that takes complex industrial equipment inspections and brings them from paper now to paperless. Does data tracking, recording, and conducting the inspections within it. To find Algoworks, I actually went and interviewed, I believe, 7 or 8 different similar companies, all kind of in various pricing ranges, and that seemed like they could do what I needed. And the thing that really stood out with Algoworks for me was they took the time to really understand what I was doing and make sure that the project was going to be completed to a level that was going to make me happy, and they made me comfortable from day one that they're really going to take the time to do that. And it was completely worth it in the end. Algoworks just seemed extremely professional. The level of detail into the questions that I was being asked really impressed me. And led me to think that, you know, they really were going to take the time to dig into these questions and really figure out what we were doing here and process it completely, which I didn't get from any other company that I interviewed and had a meeting with. Algoworks did the most to make sure that they're creating the product I wanted, and I could feel that from the beginning. Working with Algoworks was great. Extremely honest with me the entire time, straightforward. We had great project management from one step to the next. This is something I had never done before. So I really didn't know the process. I thought that, you know, some of these things might take, you know, a few days, and come to realize that a lot of these things are going to take months to really complete. But Algoworks really did a great job of showing me the whole process, explaining it to me, and kind of getting me prepped for the long journey that was creating inspection compression. Outside of that, working with the team has always been extremely pleasant, super easy to work with, knowledgeable. Whenever there was an issue, it wasn't ignored. We always found someone to figure it out, to make sure that we were getting the right thing done, and really just continuing to move forward. And there wasn't one member of the team that I didn't get along with or felt like wasn't holding up their end of the bargain. Everybody did a really good job on the team. I really liked, you know, the sprint system that we did, because every couple of weeks I got to have a favorite part as we developed more of this application, and I got to bring it up on my computer and really see that this idea that I had, you know, just one night after work, really coming to fruition. And so all those nights were really fun, getting to test the product and really see that it's coming to life. And honestly, one of the things that surprised me the most with Algoworks is I didn't know how it would be designed, what it would look like. And every time I got one of these little sprints to be finished, it looked far more professional than I could have even expected. So it was always really exciting times having those little progress points met. You know, I really don't know if this could be done without Algoworks. The cost for everything and the product that was delivered was unbelievable. I've seen products and talked to other people in similar industries after doing this for a while that have spent far, far, far more money than I did and got a product that's far worse. And really, me being a person that's self-funded and created all of this by themselves, without a team like Algoworks, it really just doesn't happen. And I can't think of anyone else that would have been able to make it happen. Oh, of course, I would definitely recommend Algoworks. Maybe not to my competitors, because, you know, I want to keep using you guys, but I would definitely recommend Algoworks to anyone. Again, as a single person trying to start a business, they were able to inform me enough to where we were able to really easily make it through the process. And again, with the cost of what I got, I really can't believe the product I got in the end for the cost I spent. We'll be right back. Yeah, the thing about Algoworks for me is amidst researching many different companies and spending, you know, multiple hours with each of these companies, many of them really seem to want to take my business and show me something they could already do and just tell me that my business would work with this product they already had and they could develop it easy and it'd be really, really cheap, which sounded great, you know, but it really didn't make me feel comfortable that I was going to get what I needed in the end. And working with Algoworks, who from some of these other companies might have been a couple extra dollars, but really overall the product I was delivered was exactly what I needed, and it wasn't tailoring to what they had already done. It was something brand new for them, and then making sure that what they did was exactly what I needed. And really, you know, from some of these American developers that I've seen where they're charging $200 an hour, the product that I received at Algoworks does, you know, it's more polished than many of these other programs I saw for just a fraction of the cost. So it really has been a great experience.